In this video, I'm going to show you how we can save the inspect element changes permanent. As you can see here, this is the community option here. Okay, and I want to change that as a hello sort of like this. So let me just close that tab. Okay, like this. Let's open the Chrome again like this and open the website community.thecodingbuzz.info and enter. And as you can see here, hello sort of is still is here. Okay, it means you can save your inspect element changes permanent. So how we can do this? So let's change that hello sort of to something hello Harry. Okay, so first of all, double click on that and click on the inspect option. Okay, now what we need to do, we need to just select that text here and change that text from here like hello sort of to hello Harry like this. Now we need to use one extension, open the new tab and just search here, save inspect element permanent Chrome extension. You can see the permanent inspect element. So you can see this is the extension permanent inspect element. Just click on the add to Chrome, add extension like this, then just click on that extension option, just save that extension like this, go to your website here, click on that extension and click on save page. That's it. Now let me just close that overall window, overall tab, everything. Let's open the browser again, open the website and let's see here the here's hello Harry. It means you can save your inspect element changes in your laptop permanent. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.